Today's review is on another Bob's Burgers Halloween episode, Nightmare on Ocean Avenue Street. Yes, another Bob's Burgers Halloween for this year in 2018. In this episode, Jean, Louise, and Tina, they go trick-or-treating with their friends. They're involved in one of their another Halloween shenanigans. But as they go trick-or-treating, a mysterious person is taking everyone's candy. Meanwhile, Teddy decorates the restaurant to compete with another handyman on the street. Some guy that he's competing with, his little Halloween decorations are the bomb. He has a flying, like a robot bat going on, a hologram like ghost spirit or whatever. He got it going on while Teddy decides to get back at him with his spider. Teddy pretty much does a little redecorating with the spider. Him and Bob, they pretty much add like chainsaws. Yes, actual real life chainsaws. Not fake, actually real chainsaws. And also real nail guns and one hammer on the spider's eight legs. And it was funny when Linda told Bob, "I'm not going to be telling the kids that their father died in a spider accident." And then Bob just says, "Yep." Like, yeah, okay, Lynn, whatever. I'm sure we'll be fine. They test it out, and it goes horribly wrong as they pretty much got a little carried away with it, with the spider just going out of control. It was ready to destroy that bat, and it did. I mean, you got the one chainsaw just swinging and slicing and dicing that robot bat. Oh, man, then it comes back to the restaurant on the spider web. It was a hot mess. And can we talk about Jean's costume? Jean is dressed up as Andre 3000 the Giant. He's a mixture of Andre 3000 of Outkast and Andre the Giant. And I love how Linda referenced the Outkast "So Fresh, So Clean" song saying, "So fresh and so Jean." Ain't nobody, don't ask him. He's just so fresh and so Jean, Jean. All the girls think he's so sexy. He's just so fresh and so Jean, Jean. Ain't nobody, don't ask him. He's just so fresh and so Jean, Jean. He loves when you stare at him. He's just so fresh and so Jean, Jean. Oh, man. Let's get a load of Bob, where he's supposed to be Bruce Springsteen. But low-key, looks like he's Rambo for Halloween. I mean, that's what Teddy thought. Teddy thought he was supposed to be Rambo. We come to find out that Dr. Yap, no surprise, was the guy behind stealing everyone's candy. Either way, the kids' Halloween worked out well, and they still got their candy. And let's not forget the ending. It was the best part when Tina and Louise were doing the parody of Salt-N-Pepa's "None of Your Business." I mean, those two killed it, especially Tina with that deep ass voice she has. I laughed so hard when they did the parody of Salt-N-Pepa's "None of Your Business." I mean, they killed it.
If I want to put some sweets all up in my teeth, it's none of your business.
If she brings sticky sugar balloons up into her room, it's none of your business.
Now you shouldn't even get into who I'm giving skins to.
It's none of your business.
So don't try to change my mind. I tell you one more time.
It's none of your business.
Now who do you think you are? Put in your cheek 2 cents in. Don't you got nothing to do? Then worry about my friends. Check it.
Louise and Tina as Salt-N-Pepa. And obviously, Jean is DJ Spinderella. DJ Jeanarella. I figure I'd do this quick review real quick on the Bob's Burgers Halloween episode, Nightmare on Ocean Avenue Street. Tell me your thoughts. Did you like seeing Jean as Andre 3000 the Giant and referencing the Outkast "So Fresh, So Clean" song? And did you enjoy the parody of the Salt-N-Pepa "None of Your Business" song? You guys have a nice Halloween. Later.
It's none of your business. So don't tell me what to eat. Did you go trick or treat? No, it's none of your business. Now just cause you're a grown up doesn't mean you're a dentist. Even if you really were, you wouldn't be my friend. Check it. Don't say nothing about my new